Hello, Stefan. This video is about your Dandelion chips. Look, this is your chips installing with help double-sided adhesive tape on my testing M42 adapters. Look, now I check it in my camera. Look, the chip number one, I pre-programmed focal lenses 58mm and aperture range, aperture 2.0. Delay time to enter in programmable mode is 1 second. My advice, first install the chip on your adapters with help double-sided adhesive tape. When you see your camera show the aperture, then mark the borders of the chip on your M42 adapters, remove chip from adhesive tape, remove black point or black paint from the your adapter degrees, and then install chip on the super glue gel. This is little piece of double-sided adhesive tape for your first installing on the your adapters. And this chip number two. Now I check it in my camera. Look, this chip I pre-programmed focal lenses 135mm, aperture 4.0, delay time to enter in program mode is 1 second. Chip number two. All two chips full worked, full pre-programmed, not the magic. This is double-sided adhesive tape, this is caliber, and this is super glue. Now I package your chips and send it to you tomorrow morning from Slovakia. Thank you for your purchase and thank you for your attention.